right. Let's do RAM next. I'm more of a RAM guy, as you guys know. Unfortunately, they haven't made it for PC yet. So we're dealing with dirty RAM.